A case out of Canton, Massachusetts has literally torn the town apart where this took place. A lot of intrigue, a lot of allegations about police corruption. Whether it's true or not true about the corruption and whether the case against Karen Reed is as solid as some might say, or because she's charged with killing her police officer, Boston police officer boyfriend, John O'Keefe, that the case is just ripe for corruption. And the case tearing the town apart